Identity crisis with too many logos,
balancing budgets
and spearheading big shows,
pulling off miracles on a shoestring.
These are a few of Meg's favorite things.
Getting the campus to speak in just one voice.
When good stuff happens, she helps us to rejoice.
Teaching her students and kind mentoring. These are a few of Meg's favorite things.
World Herald inserts and confident women. Knitting and painting and vodka with lemon. Spending days off working on her golf swing. These are a few of Meg's favorite things.
When we struggle with a problem,
hard to crack that egg, we'll simply remember our favorite friend,
and someone will call up Meg Lauerman's office. Oops, not anymore.
Making new spaces and launching the Big Ten. Inventing Think Tank
and finally a new N.
Kicking some ass inside the boxing ring.
These are a few of Meg's favorite things.
Meetings and meetings and meetings again.
Morning Pilates and binge-watching Mad Men. Won't leave the house without her N-ping bling.
These are a few of Meg's favorite things. A million more pages in need of designing.
Now we're so sad to see she is resigning. Not scooping snow at her home in Palm Springs. These are a few of Meg's favorite things.
When the chancellor has a problem,
we won't scream or beg. We'll simply remember our favorite friend, and all in one voice,
blame Meg.